jumps on my car. Gets right in front of my car. Get off! Move! What are you doing? Get off my car! He's still on my car. Get the off my car.
Y'all laugh at that old man. You going straight to hell. All right. Listen, I'm still trying to get to the bottom of it. All right. So I don't know exactly what happened here. I do know that he had on a big ass Trump cap. All right. So this may have been his attempt at making America great again. This male Karen, no matter what happens in the life of someone, Mr. Male Karen, you do not jump on the vehicle of another individual. That's not what you do, sir. You could have hurt yourself, sir. What are you doing?
Don't try to go too far and start something, right? You want to see my back kick right now?
Call the cops.
Let's go.
Call the cops.
Yep, call the cops right now.
That's what I'm tired of. You guys think you're so strong and everything. Right? Come on, make a move, dude. Come on.
Time to go, sir.
What?
Excuse me.
What?
Hey, excuse me.
Hey, get out of here.
Time to go.
Pokemon Snap just came out. I was trying to get Pokemon Snap.
That's the nicest brother on the planet. Please understand this, okay? Now, I don't know if you heard it, but this male Karen, AKA Ken, when he was walking up to him, he says, do you want to see my back kick? Like, who in the hell talks like that other than a male Karen? Big ups to this guy for keeping his calm. He did not run away from the guy, but goodness, this is just out of damn control.
All right, great. I paid my money. Great. Does please, anybody please here come think back. That please this is back. Actually a thing where it's like, it doesn't matter where you sit. It's not assigned seating.
It is. Go sit in your own seat.
Thank you.
Oh, thank you.
Please, sir, let's find your seat and we can start.
No, I'm not going to.
At this point, you are disrupting the show for these fine folks. We're going to ask you to leave. We'll get you a refund, though. I'll be nice and get you a refund.
I don't know. I might want to be taken out in handcuffs now. I want more than just a refund.
Okay.
Can I get a drink?
Put up his picture. Full mask, all right? Let me say this. Anyone who wears that kind of jogging t-shirt combination and puts on the pleather trench coat is going to give you problems.